Jonas fourth, Covington is in fifth. Pat Jarrell will take over second in the championship like this at the moment. 135 for Seewa, 126 for Pat Jarrell, 125 for Jonas, who is under pressure here. Oh, and a slight mistake there coming out of the left, it seemed. And then 119 for Lever, 113 for Thomas Kjær Olsen. And Covington is right there, the American. Where will he make his move? Oh, another huge bubble for Jonas. And that's all Thomas Covington needed, but wasn't able to go around the outside. So Jonas hanging on here in that fourth place. Just behind him in the background for Landgren, still a great ride for him in sixth position. Had his moment towards the front in the early part of the race. Covington does dive down the inside and runs across to the outside just to take the line away from Jonas. So factory Husqvarna versus factory KTM. And it's the white Rockstar Energy Husqvarna, 64 of Covington, that gets himself up into fourth with that move just a couple of corners ago.